We're with Coach Matthew Dixon after Palmetto just beat Sunset 35-7 here at Tropical Park Friday afternoon. Coach, today we got to see a few of your playmakers. One of them, Deshaun Canning, scored a couple of long touchdowns. Just talk about him and his performance.
You know, Deshaun's had a rough couple weeks last night. He dropped some big balls he was upset about, so he worked extra hard this week to try to fix those things. He's always been a spectacular punt returner, and we always known that. It's just working on the little things, getting him better. I mean, we got some great wide receivers, you know, hoping to carry us pretty far this year. Mm-hmm.
He had that touchdown catch on the seam route on a 3rd and 23, 58 yards down the field.
Right.
Was that play designed for him the whole way?
It was a read play by the quarterback. Mm-hmm. You know, the line did a great job. Matt Cole looked one way and threw the other way. It was a great job. Deshaun just beat the guy down.
We also got to see your defense and just how dominant they can be, aside from just one drive where you guys let up a touchdown. So talk about them.
You know, that's one thing that we've been working on since last week. You know, we gave some big plays against Ferguson, you know, just tightening down on tackling, tightening down, doing the right things, and, you know, everybody knowing their role. When everybody does their role, we're pretty tough to stop. Mm-hmm.
Matt Cole, quarterback, did a pretty good job today, 9 for 17, I believe, completing passes, just getting the ball moving.
Right.
Mm-hmm. What about him?
Matt is probably one of the top premier quarterbacks in this area that no one really knows about. He's got a great arm, can move around the pocket well, and makes really good reads. We're really excited about what he can do this year.
Mm-hmm. And just talk about, you know, starting 2-0 and now moving into district play next week.
You know, it's good to have a bye next week just to get, you know, get our feet back underneath us. We take a look and see what we need to work on and, you know, improve in those areas. But we're excited. You know, the schedule from here out is pretty tough. You know, so we got to get ready and fix those little things.
Mm-hmm.